सर द जूम रूम इज फुल, वी कैन स्टार्ट।
थैंक यू। बॉल वन, करण आर यू देयर?
यस सर, आई एम देयर सर। गुड आफ्टरनून सर।
गुड आफ्टरनून, कैन वी स्टार्ट?
यस सर, स्टार्ट सर, स्टार्ट सर।
ग्रेट, कैसा था आज का सेशन करण?
सर बहुत बढ़िया सर। एक तो मुझे लास्ट में पता लगा सर आपके नोन है, तो सर और बढ़िया लगा सर कि आप सर ऐसे ऐसे लोगों के नोन में हो सर जो इतनी अच्छी अच्छी नॉलेज रखते हैं सर। इससे हमारा ही बेनिफिट होगा हम सबका सर।
करेक्ट, बढ़िया था, मजा आ गया। तो लेट्स हैव बॉल वन। सो गाइस लेट्स स्टॉप रोलिंग आउट। बॉल वन, बॉल वन, Rajendra sir has clearly mentioned that debt is a defense instrument which is used from or against what? What? And I think the team Volatility has answered their right, and that's their name. Volatility is the right answer. They get the point for it. Marshall Brothers 94 hits it back. Volatility is the right answer. Rasika Gaikwad on YouTube and Marshall Brothers 94, come over here. What a answer, Volatility. So let's start with the Volatility. It's the right answer. 1.2 VKR, Volatility gets the point because of Volatility. What a Volatility it is. Excellent. What a start. Ball 2. Ball 2. Sir has clearly mentioned that dash kinds of bonds are currently floating today. Very famous. Or, you know, he was very much sure that these kind of bonds are prevailing today. So, the answer is given by Marshall Blaster 90 is right, the perpetual bond. Marshall Blaster 90 is for Dead Devils, I think. Dead Devils open it up. Perpetual kind of bond is right answer. So, they get the point. Superb. What an answer it is. Ball 2. So the answer goes to Master Blaster 90. Ball 3. Ball 3. Sir ne ek cheez discuss ki thi jab Franklin Templeton ka example aaya tha ke pehle bhi ek bond ka kuch issue hua tha mutual fund ke andar. Wo sir ne specifically naam liya tha. Wo naam kaun sa tha? This time it's equity. It's Marshall Blaster 2 right. US 64 scheme is the right answer. US 64 sir ne clearly bola tha. Uska bhi issue hua tha 1990 mein. What a answer it is. Equity Royals back into the game on ball 3. Over there, Dharmina Verma is joined again. And Perpetual, she is getting right. Dharmina from HSK, I think. She has joined again. What a inning. And Rasika Gaikwad in, over there. YouTubers have also joined, guys. Ball.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Sir, a participant actually left and उसको message आ रहा है maximum of 100 participants have reached.
She yeah, yeah, because अभी हम लोग ने late हो गए तो क्या करेंगे अभी? We cannot come in between, ना?
All right, sir, no problem.
Yeah, ball 4. Ball 4. Just to share with you, all the coaches, there was a problem in Zoom. That's why we cannot take more than 100 participants. And I think on daily basis, we are not getting people. So I think, you know, the idea is very clear from my side that those who are late, the idea will be they will not be allowed to enter on this. So that was the idea. Ball 4. Rajendra sir has clearly mentioned that on the mutual fund, debt mutual fund, you have dash kind of tax. When you go for the investment of up to 3 years. It's I'll give the point to Marshall Brothers 73 Dead Devils. Point is your short term capital gain tax is the right answer. STCC is the right answer. Dead Devils goes over here again. Ball 5. Ball 5. Ball 5. On YouTube, still we are not able to get the answer. Okay. Sir ne ek bahut achhi baat kahi thi ke इन्वेस्टमेंट करने के लिए आदमी के पास दो स्किल सेट होने चाहिए, दो चीज होनी चाहिए, दो में से एक है स्किल सेट और दूसरा क्या कहा था, एक था स्किल सेट और दूसरा क्या कहा था, लेट मी सी, एक था स्किल सेट, दूसरा क्या कहा था, आई गिव दिस पॉइंट टू मार्शल बाजा 96, माइंडसेट इज द राइट आंसर. I'll give you point to Marshall 96. Mindset is the right answer. They get the point because skill set and mindset. नहीं मैंने कहीं skill set मैंने बोला था तो मुझे तुमसे mindset चाहिए था. So answer is given by 1110 also. So I give the point to you. I think VKR gets the point over there. Mindset. तो सर ने बहुत बढ़िया बात बोली है कि या तो रसिका गायकवाड़ को मिलता है mindset. And I give the point to you. तो mindset whether space or it's between it's one and the same. I'll count it over there. तो idea learning का तो ये mindset is the right answer. So guys, बहुत अच्छा पॉइंट बोला सर ने कि आदमी के पास स्किल सेट भी होना चाहिए, स्किल के साथ साथ माइंडसेट भी होना चाहिए. माइंडसेट है पर स्किल नहीं है तो नहीं चलेगा. सो दिस इज अ वेरी गुड थॉट इज गिवन टू अस. सो नेक्स्ट इज बॉल 6. बॉल 6. सर ने एक ना फिगर बोला था कि दिस आर दी इतने रेंज में 1000 के रेंज में कुछ बोला था कि डेट स्कीम्स अवेलेबल है. वो कितनी डेट स्कीम थी ऑल ओवर इंडिया, कितनी डेट स्कीम चल रही है. सर ने फिगर बोला था, रेंज बोला था, रेंज मुझे रेंज चाहिए. आई थिंक टुडे वोलेटिलिटी इज प्लेइंग अ सुपर इनिंग. 3000 to 4000 इज द राइट आंसर. सर क्लियरली मेंशन इट. आई गिव द पॉइंट टू 101. व्हाट अ इनिंग. फर्स्ट 3 आंसर्स, फर्स्ट 2 रॉन्ग. But the rest 3, 101, 119 and 115, all from Volatility Knight Riders. I think today they are creating all the volatility. I think in the game, BKR is back with a strong, superb answer given. Ball 7. Over there, the answer is given by Rasika Gaikwad with 3 to 4,000 rupees. 3 to 4,000, that's right. Range is right. I give the point to you. 3-4,000. You can write it down. No problem at all. Ball 7. सर ने प्रोटीन कहा था इक्विटी को, तो डेट को क्या कहा था कि एक इंसान के बॉडी में जैसे प्रोटीन होता है तो इक्विटी है, तो डेट क्या होता है जो जरूरी होता है. I gave the point to Marshall Bajaj 31. HSK get the point. Carbohydrate is the right answer. Very good. That's what he tried to make the our inner body compare with the finance. The way they are done. Super. Carbohydrates kitna hota hai diet. I think we give the point to them. Superb. Over there, the answer go to Rasika Gaikwad. What an innings he's playing over there. Excellent. Ball 9. Ball 9. Sir ne na. बात बोली थी और आई थिंक सबके लिए लर्निंग भी थी. आई डोंट नो कितने ने सुनी रहेगी, तो जो सुनी रहेगी वही लिखेगा. सर ने बोला कि मैं मेरे क्लाइंट को क्लाइंट नहीं समझता हूं, मैं मेरे क्लाइंट को डैश फैमिली समझता हूं. डैश फैमिली, सर ने एक बात बोली थी. क्या बोली थी सर ने, कौन सी फैमिली बोली थी. Master Blaster 42 gets a point. Extended is the right answer. Extended is the right answer. You get a point over there. The question which I am putting is because this is the how the advisor should look like. This is the quality of an advisor, teaching officer. That's a review. You want review? Vinay, you want review? Gunjan, you want review?
Sir, yes, sir. And, yes. Family, so.
Sir has clearly mentioned that what you have today is dash value. What you have today is dash value of your money. Equity again, Master Rajatri gets the point. Equity takes the point. Today is present value. What the answer it was. Ball 10. Over there, still YouTube mein answer nahi aa raha hai. What you today, what value you have today is present value. Ball 10. If I want to, on YouTube, so the answer goes to Rasika Gaikwad. Fantastic. So ball 10. If I want to invest for 4 years, what I should choose according to sir? Debt or equity? I give point to debt at levels. Master of ATS scored a very good point. 4 years, less than 5 years, it should be, or up to 5 years, it's a debt. And we give the point to you. The answer is right. That is the right answer. Very good. 10 balls over. I'll declare the score on 19th ball. Not before that. Ball 11. Great. So let me see. More than 3 years, कौन सा टैक्स लगता है इन म्यूचुअल फंड, डेट म्यूचुअल फंड स्पेसिफिकली कितना लगता है, कौन सा टैक्स लगता है, टैक्स का नाम क्या है? अगेन इट्स मास्टर ब्लास्टर 94 कहती है आंसर. लॉन्ग टर्म कैपिटल गेन टैक्स इज द राइट आंसर. आई गिव पॉइंट टू यू, आई गिव पॉइंट टू यू. व्हाट अ विकेट यू हैव टेकन, सुपर्ब. सो गाइस, ये बहुत रिमेंबर करने वाली बात है के लॉन्ग टर्म कैपिटल गेन टैक्स और ऑटोमेटिकली वो हमारे इनकम में ऐड हो जाता है जो भी है, एंड देन इट हैज बीन टेकन केयर इनटू देयर पर्सनल अकाउंट. यू वांट, व्हाट यू से रिव्यू मार्च 71, यू वांट रिव्यू डेट एंड लेवल, दे आर आस्किंग फॉर रिव्यू.
नो सर, वी वोंट टेक द रिव्यू.
सो लेट्स गो, द पॉइंट गोस टू वीकेआर. व्हाट अ इनिंग यू आर प्लेइंग, सुपर्ब, प्रूविंग डे इन डे आउट. What a game. Karan, kya lag raha hai? Tumhari dad to badhiya khel rahi hai aaj.
Sir, khelegi sir. Kal itni badhiya strategies banayi hai. Itna time lagaya hai sir. Do ghante tak sir meeting chali hai. Kal sir sabne apni bola hai ki hum ek ek wicket lenge. To sir, aaj to sir achha hi khelegi sir.
Okay.
Ji sir.
ओके, डालू मैं बॉल? ऑन यूट्यूब स्टिल वी हैव नॉट, आई थिंक आंसर गिवन है भाग्यश्री धुरी. आई थिंक लॉन्ग टर्म कैपिटल गेन टैक्स वी गिव टू भाग्यश्री धुरी ऑन यूट्यूब. वेरी वेल, इक्विटी रॉयल्स ओवर देयर, वेरी वेल प्लेड. सो वी हैव नाउ बॉल 12.
Aman sir, sorry to interrupt.
Yes.
I think the coaches can leave this and the players which are in the waiting room, can we allow them to play?
Yeah, you can do that.
Yeah, sir. I would agree on that thing.
All the coaches kindly go to YouTube.
Sir, so can I just make something? Like all the captains, whoever it is, जिसको भी रिव्यू लेने का मन करे वो कैप्टन को बोलेगा कि आई वॉन्ट माई कैप्टन टू हैव अ लुक इन दिस. नो वन्स गोना make sure no one ऐसे माइक कॉल के अंदर तो उन कुछ नहीं बोलना है, ठीक है?
Okay.
All right.
I think you should go to YouTube. I think all you all of you go to YouTube, please. Yes.
Yeah, sir. All right. Good luck to you. Good luck everyone.
Great. So guys, ball 12. All the captains ready? Dead Devils captain there? Dead Devils captain?
Hello. Yes, sir. Present.
Present?
Yes, sir.
Good. VKR?
Yes, sir. Present.
Equity Royals?
Yes, sir. Present.
And last?
HSK, sir. I'm there, sir.
Great. Varun Kemal Ramani has joined the YouTube. So I think he's joining over there. Very well. What a decision. Again, coach has sacrificed their game and went to the YouTube. So no, let's start. Ball 12. Ball 12. आज सेंसेक्स कितने पे ओपन हुआ था? सेंसेक्स वॉज ओपन एट वॉट? हाउ मेनी पॉइंट्स? आंसर इज क्लियरली गिवन बाय 91, 115 एंड 99. आई थिंक द वीकेआर वर प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन. आई थिंक what a way they have stood up, what a answer VKR has given, what a ball, superb. Sensex was 33,000. I'm sorry, the pointer has 33,438.31, which is gone to Somya. Somya gets the point. It got open at 33,438.31. Very clearly written. So my Equity Royals get the point. So we have ball. Yes, over there, Rasika Gaikwad score the point. Thank you, Rasika. So we have ball 13. Let me see. Ball 13. In the year 2025, it is predicted that India will see the increase in cancer incidence will be 500%. That's a very, very big figure which we are going to see. What are the two factors which are mentioned in the news? Which are the two factors? One which will contribute 280% and second will be 220%. So which are the two factors which will give rise to the increase in cancer by 2025 by 500%? Which are the two factors? Clearly the eye. Vinay based, get the right answer. Aging and tobacco. These are the two factors, guys, which are going to get increase a cancer. It is right. So why? Vinay gets a point. Dead Devils. Dead Devils.
Yes, sir.
They are asking for review.
No, sir. We won't take the review.
Thank you. Great. Great job, Vinay. The reason to put this article was you thought that I'm just giving you the article, but I've already correlated this article that you will come to know why it is important to get health insurance. And that's why every family should know that since cancer is going to increase, it will be a problem. Aging ka spelling hai, jo paper mein diya is right. Here is in the right spelling, guys. A-G-I-N-G. Paper mein jo diya hai, usne wohi likha hai. I'll give point to him. No spelling ka tension. Ball 14. It's a very, you know, heartbreaking figure for us that in USA, 30,000 people are being detected or diagnosed with cancer. What is the amount or figure in India? Again, it's a DD. It's 2 lakh. It's the right answer. I give DD a point. 2 lakh is the right answer. Did he get a point? I don't know how many of you read the article, but guys, please go through the article and please share with all your family members this news. And I think it's a very bad thing what's happening over there. Very bad. And this article I put to the analysis of a customer or a consumer or a people who are not buying health insurance, or, you know, they think that, you know, they are going to live for a long time. But this article is really astounding one, which we are going to, which I have discussed, and it will really help you to understand the how the bad the health market is going to be. Correct. So now, next question, Wall 15. It's a beautiful thing in that article only it is mentioned. What a line they have written. How many times men are affected as commonly as women? Absolutely. 63 is the right answer. I give the point to Marshall Blaster 63. 3 is the right answer. I give the point to Marshall Blaster 63, which is again from Dead Devils. I think today Dead Devils has formed the strategy that they will break or make, and they are going an excellent way, and they are doing something right. What a innings they are playing. Next question, Ball 16. On YouTube, let me see. Mandar Shane, well played. Now, this is something very, you know, a figure which has come in front of my eyes, which I want to put in the question. It's Ball 16. So let me see how many of you answer this. Gross tax collection fell to what percentage till June 15 of the current fiscal? It's Master Blaster Wrinkle, but I will not give point to Master Blaster Wrinkle because you have not written your name properly. I'll give to Master Blaster 101 for the right answer. I told you, kindly don't follow the If you don't follow the rules of writing, I'll not give you the point. I'm sorry. I'll give to Master Blaster 101. The point is your 31% is the right answer. VKR, take the points on the basis of the code of conduct. What a inning VKR is playing. Over there, the point is taken by Renil Varghese. Yes?
Sir, Master Blaster rate clearly likha hua hai.
Beta, MB8 likha hua hai. Wo MBA, GBA, terabyte, megabyte, gigabyte, kaisa pata chalega? Jo rule hai, wo rule hai. Let's follow the rule. Ball 17. Ball 17. Wait a minute. Maine dal diya hai. Ball 17. You cannot take a review. Thank you. Ball 17. Let me see who answers this. Now here come the fantastic figure, guys. So let me see who answered this. Nationwide lockdown for the first 2 months in the June quarter, considering it, and due to the aim of controlling and spread of coronavirus pandemic, shuttering of the country's economic activity has been up to what percentage they have mentioned? What percentage? 80% is the right answer, guys. So today, all the Master Blasters and people who are playing, they will come to know that 80% of this has been affected by these economic activities. This shutdown and lockdown has caused with a great figure. 80% is the right answer. It is a bad news for us, but we don't have any option to control this kind of disease. So I think 80% is the right answer. That was the learning for you today. 62, you get the point. Master Blaster, you get the point. Ball 17. Ball 17. And over there on YouTube, this answer was given by Bhagyashri Dhuri. So Bhagyashri Dhuri, congratulations. You have won the point over there. 80% is the right answer. I agree with you. Very clear. Karan, kya lag raha hai? Kaun jeetega?
सर वीकेआर की उम्मीद है सर.
करेक्ट. लेट मी सी
सर. इट्स बॉल 18.
बॉल 18.
हाँ यस सर.
ओके बॉल 18. थैंक यू. Now this is very important thing what I'm going to pitch in, and you should know this is how the growth somewhere happens when there is something called as recession going on. So one sector works, one sector don't work. So the question is, how many new accounts are opening in March, April and May? Data given by Central Depository Services of India. So Indian depositors showed a major spike in the demat accounts. So how many they have opened in this 3 months? Given point to you, master 45, 18 lakhs is the right answer. 18 lakh is the right answer. Now this is very shocking for us, but it's true. 18 lakh is the right answer. Ball 19. Over there, Rasika Gaikwad get the point. Ball 19. Ball 19. Yash and Simran, be ready with your scores. The idea is Mr. Kedia has beautifully explained in the article. Correct? Ball 19. Correct? In his article, उन्होंने बहुत एक अच्छी चीज बोली है. मैं वो रिपीट करना चाहता हूं और मुझे आपसे आंसर चाहिए वो आर्टिकल के ऊपर जो मिस्टर केडिया ने दिया है. और मैं आपसे अंतर जानना चाहता हूं कि हाउ मेनी स्प्रिंग्स ऑन दलाल स्ट्रीट पिकिंग अप वैल्यू स्टॉक एंड वॉचिंग द मार्केट शिफ्ट बिटवीन बुल एंड बेयर ही हैज सीन. हाउ ओल्ड इज ही इन द मार्केट मिस्टर केडिया. हाउ मेनी स्प्रिंग्स ही हैज सीन. आंसर गोज टू 70. 31 इज द राइट आंसर. सो इट डायरेक्टली गिव्स अस द अंडरस्टैंडिंग ही इज अ स्टॉलवर्ट ऑफ द इंडस्ट्री द वे टुमारो स्पीकर इज गोइंग टू बी. More than 30 years of experience, and he has seen the bull and bear phases. Similar way, our tomorrow speaker is going to be Mr. Vijay Bambani. 31 is the right answer. I give the point to you. Shaili, do you want to take a review?
So no review.
Thank you. So can we have a scoreboard, please? Over there, Mandar Sane scores. Can we have a scoreboard, please?
Hello.
Yeah.
Yeah, sir. So on the stadium here at Zoom, it says that Dead Devils is leading with 7.
What a inning. Yesterday, Dead Devils were on a very pile up. They were trying to struggle from last 2 days. But today, Dead Devil has come. A beautiful thing. On 7.
After that comes VKR with 5.
VKR is creating volatility. What an inning they are playing. 5 wickets.
Then comes Equity Royals with 4.
Equity Royals with 4. I think again the competition is going to be very tough. Let's see who jumps it.
And HSK with 3.
HSK with 3. What an inning it is. 3, 4, 5, 7. Now, 28th question.
Yes.
And on YouTube?
So, on YouTube, we have Equity Royals with 13 wickets.
Equity Royals with 13 wickets.
Then HSK with 5.
HSK with 5.
VKR with 1.
VKR with 1.
and DD yet to open.
DD yet to open. So I think YouTube is missing Nitesh Gupta. By the way, just to share with everyone, Nitesh Gupta has become the part of Volatility Night Rider Master Blaster. He's playing inside. So I think YouTube is missing Mr. Nitesh Gupta. So VKR is on one. HSK is clear. ER has clearly bowled everywhere over there by 13 wickets. HSK on five and VKR on one. क्या लगता है 28 डालू करण करण
सर यस यस सर यस सर डालो सर
पक्का
बिल्कुल सर बिल्कुल
ओके लेट मी सी 28 क्वेश्चन बॉल 20 Now, listen to me very carefully. Twentieth ball is a power play of 2 runs, 2 wickets. Question is, which or which is India's third largest fund house related to AMC? Related to AMC. I think none other than VKR hit the first power play with ICICI Prudential Mutual Fund is the right answer. We give the point to you. ICICI Prudential Mutual Fund is the right answer. VKR gets the point. What a power play to start. 20th was a power play. And over there, Mandar Chani gets the right answer. What a inning they are playing. Directly start a power play of VKR. What a inning VKR is playing. They directly jump and equalize the score with DD. To the 7. Simran and Yash, power play started.
Yes, sir.
So we have more 5 questions to go. Let us see. Ball 21. Start.
Sir, just a minute. Sir, today yes. We'll have 6 balls with power play, right?
Correct.
Okay.
That was a googly. But Yash, Karan.
Hanji, sir. Hanji.
Yaar, kal humne jo googly decide ki thi, wo bata de.
बताओ सर बताओ
21 क्वेश्चन इज ऑफ 3 विकेट्स 21 क्वेश्चन इज ऑफ 3 विकेट्स विच इज द सेकेंड लार्जेस्ट प्राइवेट सेक्टर बैंक इन इंडिया ऑल लैंडर I need to give this point to Marshall Blaster. 3, Equity Royal, ICICI is the right answer. So ICICI, I give the point to you because I have already mentioned bank or lender. ICICI get the point. What a answer by Equity. Full form nahi chalega. ICICI, apne aap mein full form hai. I give the point. No, ICICI is the right answer. HDFC, ICICI chalta hai. No problem in that. Equity Royals get the point. Straight away. 3 wickets. What a match of power play is happening. First of 2 wickets got by BKR. 3 wickets got by Equity Royals. बॉल थ्री, बॉल थ्री, आई मीन बॉल 22. Ball 22.
Ball 21. Answer was given by Master Blaster 45. But Master Blaster 45, you have sent it to me on private. Send it to everyone. Only then your answer will be considered.
Yeah. So that is not our fault. So, wo chale jayega usko answer. Yes. Ball 22. Now, Karan, thoda game ko interesting banae.
Ji sir, banao sir. Interesting banao sir. मैं तो सर वेट करता हूँ गेम कब इंटरेस्टिंग बने सर.
सो लेट मी मेक यू मोर स्पाइसी ऑन इट. नाउ दिस विकेट, दिस बॉल विल गिव यू 4 विकेट्स. लेट मी सी हु टेक्स इट. आईसीआईसीआई एएमसी हैज बॉट ओवर 1 crore शेयर ईच इन 2 कंपनीज. One was ICICI Bank and second was it's equity again. I think they are well doing. Equity again. They are proving themselves that they are the master of the equity. 4 wickets to them. On the third question, that is ball 22. ER gets the point. ER gets the point. So, 3 questions complete. First, go to VKR, second go to ER, third go to ER. Now, ball 23. Simran and Yash. Simran and Yash.
Yes, sir.
Can we have a score?
Yes, sir.
On the YouTube, Varsha Gupta has scored. Tata Power is the right answer. Fantastic one. So let me guess the scores. Dead Devils, after 3 power play questions, still on 7.
Yes, sir.
VKR, after power play, they are on 7. They move from 5 to 7.
Yes, sir.
HSK, still on 3.
Yes, sir.
And Equity Royals, they are 4 plus 3 plus 3 plus 4. Correct?
Yes, sir. So they're on 11 now.
11. So 10 wicket all for Equity. What inning Equity is playing over there? Now, next question. Ball. Next question.
Sir, all these power play are of 3 run, 3 wickets, right?
Nahi. Pehla power play, 2 wicket. Main count kar raha hu. Dusra power play, 3 wicket.
Okay.
Tisra, 4 wicket.
4 wicket, okay, okay.
Aur chhota power play, which is ball number
23.
4 wickets. 4 wickets. So now, if VKR take the wicket, it will directly. Oh, sorry, I'm sorry. Maine jab ball dal diya hai, kindly don't roar. Now, ball 23 today is off 5 wickets. So if DD or VKR answers in this ball, they will directly come to cross Equity Royals. So ball 23. ICICI has bought additional shares of Vodafone Idea. So, how many shares they have bought? same news, the fund house has bought additional shares in lot of companies. उन्होंने क्लियरली दिया है वोडाफोन आइडिया में उन्होंने बाय आउट किया कितना किया सिक्स पॉइंट फाइव इज द राइट आंसर डीडी गेट 5 विकेट एंड डायरेक्टली क्रॉसिंग इक्विटी रॉयल दिस टाइम I think DD will not leave this game. The game is going like a crazy. 6.5 lakh is the right answer. You should know, as when you are an AMC holder of ICICI, how much shares were there? What were the amount? You should know, that's why the question was asked. 6.5 lakh is the right answer. Ball 24. Kindly mute yourself. This COVID-19. Kindly don't cheer, guys. So now two questions remain. 24 and 25. So let me make the game more spicy. Karan, bana do spicy.
Yes, sir. Mirchi masala dal do, sir.
This ball is of 10 wicket haul. Ek ball ka 10 wickets. Now, there is a chance that HSK come into competition. BKR also. And let's see that Bull will fight or what. So, one ball, 10 wickets. The question goes like this. Ball 24. Ball 24. Ball 24. Let me see. In this COVID-19 pandemic, which is the biggest health crisis, three companies, which is mentioned, share of Aurobindo Pharma, Morpen Labs, and Marsan Pharma, and Dushman, have seen dash percent or they've gone up to dash percent of their value. I have to give point to Master Blaster. Dead Devils with 10 wickets. I've already mentioned percent. So Dead Devils scored the point. 10 wickets for Dead Devils. I think there is a twist. Wow. Now here comes the spice. There comes the spice. Let me see who wins. Didi ne score nahi kiya hai. It is scored by Master Blaster 28 Equity Royals because Bull says cap is with me. Answer is not 100%. It's more than 100%. It goes to Equity Royals, Master Blaster 28. You get the point. I think Bull says, I will not give the cap to anyone. Today. What a innings. What a shot by Master Blaster 28. Coaches are out. People are playing over here. More than 28. I think Varun and Gunjan over there. I think a team is making you proud. Last minute pe Bull ko cheda. So Bull ne directly utha ke singh maar ke bahar kiya boss. Last. Ball 25. So now, the scores are, let me see the scores. Simran, can we have the score, please?
Yes, sir. Equity Royals is leading with 21.
Equity Royals, 21. First time in the history, 21 wickets for Equity Royals. Yes.
Dead Devils with 12.
Yeah. Okay.
Volatility Knight Riders with 7.
Okay.
And HSK with 3.
HSK with?
3.
3. Great. Great. Last question, 25. This ball is of 15 runs. Sorry, 15 wickets. If VKR answers, they win. If HSK answers, they can come second, third. Equity Royals, 21. You need to fight because VKR can break you out. Dead Devils, if you score, you will be the winner. So question number 25, 15 wickets. Ball 25. करण क्या लगता है कौन जीतेगा
सर? बुल्स जीतेंगी सर, बुल्स।
क्या बात है, आई थिंक सो आई थिंक आई आस्क अ क्वेश्चन Question number 25, ball 25 for 15 wickets. Dash is one of the measure of financial performance used to gauge how well an investment is performing. What is the benchmark? It's again the same player, Smriti Tomar, 121. Tracking error is the right answer. Equity Royals take away, the Bulls came away and they took away the point from Dead Devils 67 ke baad. Tracking error is the right answer, which measures the financial performance used to gauge how well an investment or investment is performing versus the benchmark index. Over there, Mandar Shane, and what a match. Equity Royals, Smriti again. Smriti, first time in the history, 15 wicket all for her. What a inning, what a inning. Superb. Always, yesterday also she did the right thing, same thing, I think. Equity Royals, the Bulls. Kya baat hai? 36 wickets. Yuvraj ne 6 chakke mare the. Aur tumne 36 wickets le liye. Sabko point equal mila tha. But bolte na, mauke pe chukka ek hi banda maar sakta hai. Jo Smriti Tomar last jaise khelegi. ये तुम्हारी टीम की हरमनप्रीत कौर है लगता है. व्हाट अ इनिंग्स शी इज प्लेइंग, सुपर्ब. सो आई वुड लाइक टू कॉल अपॉन, गुंजन इज नॉट देयर आई थिंक, सो आई थिंक आई वुड लाइक टू कॉल अपॉन द कैप्टन ऑफ इक्विटी रॉयल्स.
हेलो.
यस
सो इट वाज अ वेरी एक्साइटिंग मैच एंड बिफोर सेलिब्रेटिंग माय विक्ट्री आई वांट टू कांग्रेचुलेट डीडी एंड वीकेआर एंड एचएसके. दे गेव अ वेरी टफ कंपटीशन इन द बिगनिंग. And even I was nervous if we were going to detain the purple cap. A huge, huge thanks to MB28, 121 and MB3 during the last power play. They really, you know, showed up for the team.
So can we have a Marshall Baja 121? Marshall Baja 121.
Hello, sir.
Hi, Smriti.
Hello, sir.
So what was going on in your mind? You're from which college?
Sir, I'm from Hinduja College.
Hinduja College, which section?
I am an FI BAF.
FI BAF. Samira ma'am will be proud of you.
Maybe.
Yeah. So I think what a great Smriti you are playing. Kaisa lag raha hai? Kya soch rahi thi kitne ke time pe last?
Bahut acha lag raha tha sir. This was the first article I read in the morning and I was really very prepared with this. And you asked this question for 15 wickets. So I was really prepared.
I think you snatched it away from everybody. You took your bull away. Correct?
Yeah.
What an inning. Yesterday also we did the same thing. What a proud moment from Gunjan. What a proud moment. Great. So now we have second. We have Dead Daredevils.
Hello, sir.
Yeah.
First of all, congratulations to Equity. Well played in the end. Okay. And to my team, you have shown that you have worked hard, and you have worked hard. And first of all, thank you, sir, for motivating us yesterday. And thank you so much, teams, for pushing us to the edge, because now we know where we are standing and what we have to do. And congratulations to Equity. Well played, guys.
Great. So now we have VKR.
Good afternoon, sir. First of all, I would like to congratulate Equity Royals. Very well played during the power play time. And VKR, it's really good game. For the first few balls, we have done really good. कोई बात नहीं अगर पावर प्ले में नहीं खेल पाए लेकिन जिस तरह से हम लोग इम्प्रूव कर रहे हैं काफी अच्छा कर रहे हैं फ्यूचर में भी पर्पल कैप लेके ही रहेंगे दैट्स ऑल
थैंक यू और तुम लोगों को ये नया गुगली कैसा लगा
सर बहुत सही लगा
ग्रेट ऑल द बेस्ट गॉड ब्लेस यू
थैंक यू
सी यू टुमारो विद अ ग्रेट पंपिंग एंड पैशन
यस सर
लास्ट एचएसके
यस सर
भाई क्या हो गया
Heartiest congratulations to Equity Royals. Talking about today's, I think we missed the Abhizar sir inspiring stories. Hamara jadoo nahi tha na aaj. So no worries, just a bad day. We'll come back strong. Still well played, guys. Rest things will set.
But tumhara day to tha. Last ball tak bhi tumhara day tha. Tumko mauke bhi diye. Do mauke tumhare paas the. Sir,
wo meet ka problem. Tum dono mein khel jaate.
Haan.
वो अमित ने आंसर दे दिया था लेकिन वो पर्सनल पे ऑप्शंस का वो एवरीवन पे नहीं किया अमित ने गलती से उसके वजह से
ग्रेट
दैट
सो आई थिंक गुंजन और जो गुंजन ने सैक्रिफाइस किया बाहर निकल के आई थिंक उसके बाद ही पब्लिक अंदर आई और खेलना शुरू किया इक्विटी रॉयल ने सो आई थिंक वेरी गुड गुंजन योर सैक्रिफाइस वर्क फॉर दिस पीपल कांग्रेचुलेशंस सो नाउ आई वुड लाइक टू कॉल वीकेआर कैप्टन
Yes, sir.
भाई इक्विटी पर्पल नहीं छोड़ता तुम ऑरेंज नहीं छोड़ते हो क्या बात है सो वी एंड ओवर वीकेआर वेरी कांग्रेचुलेशन फॉर गेटिंग अ ऑरेंज कैप टुडे अगेन एंड अगेन बट अ शॉकिंग टुडे इज ईआर इक्विटी रॉयल एंड डेड डेविल बोथ आर ऑन जीरो डक एचएसके ऑन 8 एंड वीकेआर ऑन 72 सो आई थिंक वीकेआर इज परफॉर्मिंग वेरी वेल And everybody of these people of the team are waiting for power play to come. Kya pata kab power play aaye? But again, the orange cap goes to BKR as usual. Thank you.
Congratulations, team, for the orange cap.
Great. So now I would like to conclude the session. Very simple. So I think the match was very exciting, and thanks to Rajendra sir, Rajendra Bhatia sir, to coming in the picture. And guys, we are really sorry for today. Whatever happened in the morning, it was a technological glitch which has happened. But today we will assure you that you know that there cannot be a problem next time whatever has happened but let me tell you this the competition will be increasing day by day power play question will be increasing day by day you are going to get a lot of idea in that tomorrow's session don't miss and please inform your faculties your friends who are looking for finance as a career tomorrow the session is by taken by a person who has done more than 8000 plus CNBC shows Mr. Vijay Bambani he's going to be there on the board He is the number one, you know, the person who is doing a lot of research work he has done on the oil side and commodity side. So tomorrow, the big daddy of the industry of equity market, which is called derivatives, that will be there. So guys, kindly inform all of your friends to be there. So tomorrow, don't miss any session. Thank you for that. And similarly, this week is going to be a very different thing. So tomorrow it is going to be derivative and derivative is nothing but what I had to give every time to you googly so tomorrow googly will be there so I don't know what googly you are going to have in the entire session so god bless you take care bye have a nice day take care bye